This is Symptomania by Chris Uphues. From far away, as you can tell, it just looks like this fuzzy sphere. And as you get closer, all is revealed. He is exquisite with acrylic, and his line work is nuts. He's really inspired by the work of Keith Haring, Tony Fitzpatrick, Carl Wursum, comics. And I really love his work because it has this very joyful sort of feel to it. But underneath, hidden amongst the masses, is some sinister creatures hiding out, waiting for you. All is not fun and games in Symptomania. The incredible work of Chris Uphues.